I'm Scott Hansen. I'm a professor at Southern Utah University in Cedar City, Utah. I teach in the CAD/CAM engineering technology area. I have recorded a series of videos for my book, Autodesk Inventor, a tutorial introduction. The intent is that the users will go through the book and view the videos simultaneously. The instructional format for the book and for the videos is learn by doing. Instruction starts at a very basic level and continues to a very advanced level. Some of the basics include creation of a sketch, extruding a sketch into a solid or revolving a sketch into a solid, use of the rectangular pattern command, use of the circular pattern command, and eventually move into the creation of a tree view, drawing, animation, or an assembly. Some of the more advanced instruction includes use of the stress analysis tool, introduction to the design accelerator, introduction to sheet metal, introduction to weldment, introduction to the content center, introduction to iLogic components, introduction to spur gear design using the design accelerator, introduction to shaft design using the design accelerator, introduction to bearing design using the design accelerator, and advanced sheet metal design procedures. I am excited to show you Autodesk Inventor, a tutorial introduction, so let's get started.